Flint, students will remain out of the classroom even longer due to the surge of new COVID cases. The superintendent says more than 10% of COVID tests in the district are positive. That's an all-time high. Students were originally slated to return Monday. They will continue to learn remotely until further notice.